established more than 400 years ago to protect Mughal trade along the Delhi-Peshawar highway to becoming an industrial hub of independent India, Faridabad has always been about taking good commercial decisions. Faridabad is steadily becoming one of the biggest real estate hubs for both end users and investors.
अगर कमर्शियल प्रॉपर्टी की बात करें एनसीआर एरिया में तो फरीदाबाद इज़ द बेस्ट चॉइस एज ऑफ नाउ. एंड रिटर्न्स की बात करेंगे तो रिटर्न फ्रॉम लास्ट 3 इयर्स 4 इयर्स फरीदाबाद में ऑलमोस्ट 3-4 times हो गया है. एप्रिसिएशन इज़ वेरी गुड. फरीदाबाद रेजिडेंशियल मार्केट इज़ ऑल्सो बूमिंग फ्रॉम लास्ट 2-3 इयर्स. जो प्राइजेज हैं आज भी यू कैन से इज़ अ पॉकेट फ्रेंडली. एज फार एज एप्रिसिएशन की बात करें, अगर कोई इन्वेस्टमेंट की बात करते हैं रेजिडेंशियल में, तो इट्स अ गुड इन्वेस्टमेंट एंड रेजिडेंशियल के पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से इट्स अ पॉकेट फ्रेंडली.
फ्रॉम वाइड रोड्स एंड फ्लाईओवर्स टू मेट्रो कनेक्टिविटी एंड अपकमिंग एक्सप्रेसवेज, फरीदाबाद्स इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इज रैपिडली इवॉल्विंग, प्रॉमिसिंग अ ब्राइट फ्यूचर फॉर इन्वेस्टर्स. व्हाट कुड बी बेटर न्यूज देन कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द 98,000 करोड़ रुपीज दिल्ली मुंबई एक्सप्रेसवे फास्ट अप्रोचिंग कंप्लीशन. Next in line of Faridabad boosters is the FNG or Faridabad Noida Ghaziabad Expressway that might see full functionality as early as 2026. The National Highways Authority of India is also planning to connect the FNG Expressway with the DDA or Delhi-Dehradun Expressway. This will boost real estate markets across Faridabad.
Faridabad has matured into a prominent real estate market over the last 10 to 15 years. Enhanced by strong connectivity to South and Southeast Delhi, and of course, expansion of National Highway 19 and several connectivity initiatives linking it further with Noida, Ghaziabad, Gurgaon, and strengthening its connectivity with the overall NCR region, Faridabad has seen strong real estate investment in the past couple of years.
Another upcoming infrastructure boost for Faridabad is the Greater Noida Faridabad Transit Bridge that will provide an alternate crossing over the river Yamuna. Once functional, it will significantly lower travel time between Faridabad and Greater Noida, while boosting real estate growth and appreciation along the entire stretch.
Connectivity to चारों तरफ से यहाँ पे Greater Faridabad को बहुत अच्छी मिलने वाली है और prices तो next 3-5 years में और 50-100% jump कर जाएंगे.
Sizable growth has already been registered with not just MNCs, but with fresh manufacturing impetus being seen as entities, small, medium and large-scale units setting up operations in and around Faridabad. The domino effect of these movements have led to the expansion and renewed demand for residential development. Faridabad has all the modern facilities that an urban cluster needs to offer. From state-of-the-art medical facilities to swanky apartment blocks, the city today promises a vibrant lifestyle for its residents. A manifestation of this can be felt in some of the world's leading brands making a beeline to open their marquee stores in the city. A case in point is the Omax World Street complex that has attracted all the big names to Faridabad, making it unnecessary for residents to travel to Delhi, Noida or Gurugram for these experiences. The affordability factor in Faridabad is its USP. Prime property can be acquired at a fraction of the cost compared to other adjacent cities. With upcoming infrastructure projects, Faridabad is also poised for exponential growth in its commercial real estate sector. Experts are saying, don't miss this window of opportunity. Now is the time to seize the opportunity and invest in Faridabad's promising realty market, as the city emerges as the lucrative investment option of the times.